Who's the ancient of days? It's Jesus. You know, when Jesus comes back in the book of Revelation, right? When he comes back, who would somebody say the Trinitarian argument here? Who's Jesus and who's not Jesus in this passage? They would say the Son of Man is Jesus, ancient of days is not Jesus, right? Okay?